Well, welcome back to DS Beauty Blogs. I'm here with the Makeup Revolution haul. I have all the products in this. I have like a huge haul. I have made another two last orders which I wanted to make with couple of sale products like brushes and all. So this is a huge big haul. I know it takes a lot of time, but I'll try to simplify as much as I can, but let me see what I can do. So I've made two orders. I have two other free gifts, so I'll put that aside. I'll show at the end. But the first palette I picked up is this Revolution Pro Regeneration Restoration. These are the Revolution Pro Regeneration palettes, and they are dupes of high-end brands. I don't have the details on what dupe it is exactly. I have made a list of it, but I somehow lost it somewhere. So I'll try to pick them and see which dupes they are. And whenever I film this individual dedicated review video on these palettes, I'll let the details know on what palette these are duping for. But this is the first palette I picked up. The shades are really pretty, and I think this is Huda Beauty, if I'm not wrong. Most of the shades look like that to me. So that's the first palette I picked up. And the next one I picked up is this one, which is the Sunlight Moonlight Gradient Highlighter, which is really pretty shade, and I think this is really good as a blusher to me than a highlighter, but it's really nice. It's a blendable one. So yes, that's the next one. The next one I picked up is this Revolution Duo Face Sculpt. This is how the packaging is. It's so big. It's a translucent powder and a bronzer here. So these are the ones. Bronzer is good, will match my skin tone. So this is really really big and very very affordable, this one. So I really like that one there. And a couple of other eyeshadows I picked up is this one from I Heart Revolution. This is Galactics, and the packaging resembles more like Too Faced chocolate bar palettes. You can see the packaging looks more like that, and at the back side you have all the details about the ingredients, and you have a good mirror. This reflects of galaxy, and you have a good mirror, and then all the shades are really pretty shades. They look really like galaxy, right? They are like, you have a purple, you have a pink, you have teal green. So these are the shades. I'm not sure if you can see, but these are the shades. I went crazy on picking these palettes. I really don't know why. Maybe they are so affordable, and with the cost I buy in India, if I buy there, I saved a lot of money over there. And the next one I picked up is the new launch, which is their Lemon Drizzle I Heart Revolution palette. They have launched many palettes like the mint one or the other ones, but I like this one. The shades of this one is really nice, so that's the reason I picked up. And you have these pretty shades, these pretty lemony shades. I mean, perfect lemony kind of, if you want some orangey yellowy eye look, you can definitely make it out of this one. The mattes are little chalky, but it's really nice. I really like, I don't know, somehow I'm gravitated towards orange color these days. Yeah, so it's really pretty, and I really like this palette more. There were so many others, but I didn't want to pick any. I just picked up this one. The one I picked up are these two shades, which are already I picked up. I want to add in a giveaway. Last time it was broken, I thought I'll order again, but this time again it got broken badly. So I can't add it in a giveaway. The shade is also damaged here, if you can see. I've already reached out to Revolution Beauty, and let's see what they will reply on this one. And the next eyeshadow palette I have ordered is this Midas Touch palette, which is a pressed glitter palette. It comes in this kind of packaging, which is very glittery. They have a lot of eyeshadow glittery shades, but I picked up this one, which is fell down so badly. Oh my god. Good thing is it was not broken. It just fell down as it is. Only one shade is broken, but I don't know why they are like happy when these things happen. You know, you spend money and you order it, and when you just want to show it on a video, it's just broken. I will try to put a picture of this, but it is broken, so I'll try to swatch. See, these are the glitter shades, very very pretty. I'll not play with these more because it looks so delicate and I'm so scared. The next palette I picked up is this No Photos Please palette, a free eye primer with this. So this is how it is. You get an eye primer, a teeny tiny size eye primer free with this. And then here is a palette. It looks like more like Smashbox palettes to me, which has this similar kind of packaging. It says No Photos Please. These pretty shades here. I think it was 60 or 70% off. That's the reason I picked up this one. It's very handy, but I don't know how will I end up using my brushes on this because the place is so tiny. But the shades are really nice. The pigmentation is so good of this. I really like these shades. It's palette. I made an order very long back in June, and till October I have not received that order. There was a lot of back and forth emails, calls going on. Finally they sent me products, but they said that the lady was so nice that this, she said she's adding more free goodies because there was a lot of delay from their side to send the package. So she sent me some goodies of the new launch palette, but unfortunately it was all damaged. This one is completely damaged. This is actually reloaded neutral free. I already have this palette, but you can see the condition of the palette. It's damaged very badly. And the next one is Warm Up Obsession palette. I think this is a new launch palette, but it is damaged badly. This is Rose Gold Dip Coffee and Vanilla Bath Fizzer, which is nice. And also they have sent this triple lightning baked highlighter, which was free. Actually I didn't order this, so that's something nice, but it is damaged again. So you can see it's completely damaged, so I might have to use it very carefully. I have replied them back. They said they'll ship it again. I'm not sure by when they'll ship it or when I will get this one. But I ordered this dual-ended sponge, blender again. And I've made couple of these, this is blender brush. And this is an eyeshadow single brush, which I ordered. And then I ordered these blendable flexible brushes, which are like 60% off. It is like blend and buff brush. It's really nice. And this one is eye light and shape brush. This is an eyeshadow brush, and this is really nice. This is so nice. Couple of lipsticks which I ordered. These are Revolution Iconic Pro lipstick. It's in shade I Will Eat You Up. It's a pretty pink shade. And the next one is kind of red shade. The next one is kind of wine shade. I have picked up these two lip lacquers shade. This one I'll not swatch it, I will add it in a giveaway. But it is the Salvation Velvet Lip Lacquer. I'll also not swatch this one. It's really pretty pink. Next thing I have is this Obsession highlighting one, Strobe Balm, which is like blue highlighter kind of thing. I don't know if I'll use it, but I have this blush candy, which was just £1. I really like this blush shade, so I ordered it. Blush stick. It's everything is powdered because there's a lot of powder in it. This is a blush stick which you can use it like a blusher or a cheek blush, multi-use blush. It's really good. I have this single eyeshadow in Purple Heaven, and I have this Bro Kit, which is I Heart Makeup Bro Kit. And you get a teaser, a bro shaper, and a small mirror, and then the bro powder wax. I have is this Skin Case Bronze Kit. That's how it is. This is a bronzer, but a cream bronzer. It's cream bronzer. This kit free. This is all I have. I know I was a little hurry in finishing the video. It's 2 o'clock in the night and I'm like so tired. I really like the bronzer. It's so nice, glowy. Okay, so yes, this is all I have for today, and I really like all. I picked up the eyeshadow palettes, really nice, and really like everything. So yes, this is all I have, and thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit that like button, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks all. Talk to you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.